Then I'm gonna send you something. You should set this up on your phone.
Let me see what you got.
It's called Discord. You ever use it?
No.
So it's a program that allows you to talk to people online. It's kind of like it's got pretty cool. It's got like a little chat system in there. It's got a voice system in there. It's actually very robust. It's not little. It's huge. It's a big thing, actually.
Okay.
But I was gonna say, if you want, I can send you an invite to it to join, Sammy's and I server. And if you ever want to pop in while we're in there and just want to chill, do it up. Like, you're more than welcome to.
Alright.
Yeah, it's Doors and I's Discord. We use it for our guild in Final Fantasy, but there's a lot of cool people on there. And a lot of people play different games too, so it's not exclusive to Final Fantasy.
Nice.
Yeah,
I'm about to be on this roof and I'm about to snipe these niggas. These niggas about to not know what happened. It's about to be on, like Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong. It's for real. Like, these cats are really not, they really don't know what's about to happen. I'm totally in the cut. I can see exactly where they're at. These niggas. Oops. This joint's about, everything's about to. Alright, everything's about to go boom boom. Yeah, I'm about to blow everything sky the fuck high. Oh, sorry, excuse my language if anybody comes in on the chat. Everything's about to get blown sky high. Like the movie entails. Sky high. Oh, this one dude up top of the steps don't even know it's about to hit him. It's about to be a sniper bullet. Oh, I missed. I got him that time. Oh, come on, people. Run over to the bombs, please. Oh, y'all dead. Both of y'all. And the car. Yeah. Y'all dead, Billy. Y'all dead. Ooh, I missed you by a second. Come back up. Stand back up. Come on, you know you want to. You know you want to. You know you want to. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, you bastard. Who's also over here? Oh, y'all got the two ugly monks over here? Y'all the only two standing? Oh, no, there's one more. I see you. Come on. Come on, Billy. You know you want to. That's what I'm gonna throw.
I'm gonna see how it goes today, cause the judge ordered Ariel that to teach his kids not to be disrespectful and not to be loud and running around and screaming because other people live in the south as well. So I'm gonna see how it goes today. And if it gets any loud or any type of disorderly type of thing that, you know, he's not supposed to be doing. All I have to do is just set up my recording, send it to my attorney, and then,
That's what's up.
Yeah, and then the judge will probably end up arresting Chris and Ariel for,
negligent parent, and then probably, That sucks, but, you know, yeah, maybe you can get your, you know, two of them, or one of them.
Yeah.
Like.
Yeah, because, you know, when we were at the court, you know, he was trying to paint this big fucking thing, and then at the end of it, I was like, yo, you know what, like, he's the type of dude that sits there and makes these false conclusions, and these are all false conclusions, you're not. So she came to the conclusion that we're both instigating with each other, and I was like, nah, that's not what happened, but whatever.
She
was going to keep the PSA right now to keep us separated from each other.
Mm-hmm.
And once we move out, she'll drop it. And I was like, yeah, okay, fine, if that's what you want to do. And then, but that's when she told him, that's when I said, well, you know what, like, but if you try to do this crap, and she told me, if you try to set up his brother like that or anything like that, you know, like, in big trouble, I'm pretty sure they'll just straight up arrest him and lock him up. Yeah.
That's what's up.
Yeah, because I told her I was worried about that. I explained to them, you know, they called the cops on us because they were They said that we were making banging sounds on them on purpose. And then when the cop came over, they found out that my guest over here was doing the dishes. And so the judge put him on that too. Said, don't do that. You know, like, that's not, no. No, we better not pull that shit on your brother.
That's not some shit to be pulling, like, that's cornball.
Right? Yo, he is a big cornball, because he was like, I love my brother. I love my brother. I would give him my kidney. I'm, like, thinking to myself, like, are you fucking kidding me, dude? Stop fucking bullshitting, dude. You don't love me, because if you love me, one, you never would have fucking threatened to kill me when I actually start paying me back. You wouldn't be fucking doing all this fucking bullshit to me right now, calling the cops on me for fake shit that never fucking happened.
Nah, that's corny.
You fucking putting on that little shit, you know, little fucking show like you usually do.
That's how I roll. You roll like pizza.
Most adults in the U.S.
support Chicago Police's handling of so-called hippie protesters during the Democratic National Convention. Six out of 10 white people approved of the police action. However, the study goes on to say that 6 out of 10 Negroes did not.
Yo, our credit's not crazy, crazy bad. Well, mine's not too, too bad, actually, to be honest with you. It's just the car shit that's holding me up, and then, child support. But other than that, man, my shit's chilling.
That's cool. I'm.
Ooh. Ooh, there's a bunch of people in here. Hold on.
I'm gonna get out of here at the end of the month. I'm out.
I need to resupply.
I don't know where I'm gonna go.
Downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I did have some plans, you know, with Tracy and that, but. Like, if we don't find something, like, at the end of the day, like, I need to get out of here.
Yeah, which is quite okay, and I understand that completely.
Well, they couldn't pay for it, so they're pissed off. Oh, my mom and dad came for that. Well, they want to go to school. My mom paid for him to go to school. So let's talk about who the fuck the favorites are. Not me. Not me.
Yeah, I just capped homeboy right in the face, said goodbye. Actually,
yo, those two, you kissed my fucking ass.
Yeah. I hear you on that.
Yeah, dude, nah, I'm just saying, they're done to me. You know, they want to stay a little way. Nah, I'm good. I don't want to deal with pieces of this shit no more.
I just watched this lady run into a wall, my nigga.
I sent you that text, though, so just download it.
Alright. I gotta... Oh, yeah. I will when I'm done broadcasting for a little bit. I'm legit. I'm shooting people in the face, bro. It's kind of... Grown bad guys. That's basically what they are. They're rednecks. Straight redneck. People that don't like black people. For no reason. Uh-oh. I'm in enemy territory. Let's see if I can kill two birds with one stone. I'm being serious. Let's see how long my niggas reach is. Oh, nope, they moving. Hold up. Alright, sure. Alright, let's go on this. Oop.
Yo, let me give you a call right back here, okay?
Alright.
He's over here, you bunch of fuck. That's my shot. He's empty. Molotov! It's gone. Like, I don't know what they're saying it is, but it's definitely gone. Definitely killed it. Oh, alright. I'm pretty sure I destroyed everything. Everything I've blown out. Smithereens. Put the little handgun down.
Yellow.
Yo, what up?
The old mafia killing niggas. Or, sorry, killing the white folk that are in. Ooh, we definitely ran over somebody. Somebody calling the cops. Come on. Come on, Bessie. Run. Run. You ain't calling the cops. Ooh, you juked me. Okay. Huh? Yeah. She juked me. She hit me with the juke. Bessie. Bessie Ross. You ain't calling the cops. Deconstruction. It's, yeah. If you look up Mafia 3 9 times out of 10 and then put up like deconstruction, I'm gonna pop up. Or you can look up my name.
I see the Trump Mafia.
Huh? Oh, no. Oh, yeah, no, I know I'm not welcome. I don't have enough weapons. I'm going the wrong way. Found a police officer.
Trying to find it.
Oh, look for my name. Like, spell my, like, you know how to spell my name, right?
I'm downtown and about ready for
what? No, nigga.
Nigga,
what kind of spelling was that? That was.
That's how you spell deconstruction.
Oh, wait, oh, yeah, no, yeah, deconstruction, and then look up 34.
34, alright, oh, shit.
Let me see what you got.
Oh, live progress, I found you.
Yeah. Oh, let me get some lab mines real quick. Let me blow some niggas up. Oh, those cost a lot of money.
You know how to fight.
That's so much fun! I think I might drive this truck into their whole place. It's gonna happen. Yes, sir. Ah, dang it. Didn't work. Ow. And I ain't getting no health packs. That was dumb.
Yeah, I hear you fucking going through there and on here.
It doesn't even say anybody's watching.
Oh, it doesn't? Yeah, it's I am. Oh man, I lost the money.
Did anyone follow you? I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll hit your way now.
I messed up.
I gotta figure this shit out here. I'm trying to write this one guide here and this one mechanic that I have to put in here. I'm just trying to find the right way to explain that.
Well, what happened?
Nah, this is a guide that I'm making. Yo, is this game online?
Wait, what?
Deconstruction 34.
Is Mafia online?
Yeah, Mafia online.
I don't think so. I'm not sure. I don't think so. I haven't downloaded into the system, so I don't have like the game specs. You know what I mean?
Gotcha.
I mean, I can look them up, but I just don't have them. That's all I have. Man, it's trying to tell me I'm just blowing some things up. No, I didn't. I blew them niggas up. I said Kirkpatrick. They said night-night. I said niggas, let's go. Oh, hold up. And there's a... Ooh, let me get to this breaker real quick. Where is it? It seems like it was... I can go through here. Oh, there's a bar I can go through. Hello. Yep. How y'all doing? Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Just going to the back. Just going. I will.
Keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct, but I can still make things happen.
Truck again? Are you kidding me? This thing is skyrocket high, blown up. Dead skis. Done. It's blown to smithereens. There's not that one.
Fuck me!
Move!
Over here! He's over here!
Dale, you see him?
Grab here. Some cover!
Gonna...
jump to my fucking death.